If God does not exist, the Nazis were not wrong. It's just your opinion that they were wrong. If God does not exist, love is no better than rape. Not in an objective way, anyway. You just may not like it. It's just unfashionable, perhaps, but it's not really wrong. If God does not exist, blowing up innocent people watching a marathon is morally no different than feeding the poor. It's just your opinion. If God does not exist, religious crusades are not wrong. I had the opportunity to debate Christopher Hitchens a couple times. I love Christopher Hitchens. He was great. We had a lot of fun. He had a British accent, so he sounded even more brilliant than he was. And you could see both our debates on our website, crossexamined.org, for free. And Hitchens kept talking about all the evil religious people were doing in the Crusades. I say, Christopher, I agree with you. Exactly. But you know what? There's nothing wrong with that if there's no God. Because there's no standard of righteousness. If there's no standard of righteousness, nothing can be unrighteous. In fact, tolerance is no better than intolerance. David, with his organization, rightfully fights for tolerance for atheists. But look, if there's no God, why tolerate anything? Because there is no, in fact, there are no human rights if there is no God. Everything is a matter of opinion. If we're just overgrown germs that got here by some evolutionary process, then we're no different than any other animal. There is no objective morality if there is no God. Now, by the way, I didn't say atheists weren't good people. I didn't say atheists couldn't know morality. What I'm saying here is atheists can't justify morality.